Kratos! Sorry about earlier. Talking about your wife like that.
Do not be.
No, let me apologize. Feeling the old father's spear in your back makes a man want to set things right.
Your silence on the matter is enough.
If you say so. Look who's back.
You spoke of resistance. Instead, you drink.
Oh, I've got plans that you know nothing about. Coming together as we speak. Meantime, I don't plan on my soul parts floating to Alfheim stone cold sober. When the Aesir run me through, I'd rather be too hammered to feel it.
Fancy a riddle.
If you fancy a boot to the head.
Riddle solved. See which armpit of Muspelheim that seed leads to, huh?
You wouldn't be able to turn down having another crack at these combat trials.
How about that? The seed did lead us to Surtr's Gauntlet.
Kratos, the flower. Beautiful. An ash petal.
What do you know of the trials?
Oh, just your usual Muspelheim challenges of violence and slaughter. Rumor was it's Surtr's way of honing his blades, but I think he's just as much a sucker for bloodsport as the rest of us. Why's it gotta be so friggin' hot here? My sack sweat.
Which challenge should we undertake?
Any of these challengers catch your eye?
come.
Challengers catch your eye.
Look out!
more to go.
Kratos, a chest appeared. We completed the challenge, but there's more here we haven't seen. Could there be other arenas? Choice is yours.
Like you need to toss those soul orbs into the void.
Catch yourself! Could always warm up first.
Here they come!
Interesting. Looks like you need to toss those soul orbs into the void.
Got him!
Fancy a warm-up before making your choice.
We begin.
Interesting. Looks like you need to toss those soul orbs into the void.
Right flank!
In its own way.
If you insist.
Enemy behind you!
Choose the trial.
That's your far, brother.
Enemies on the left!
Go!
Behind you! Look out!
Challenge will it be today?
Let's just get hairy.
Which challenge should we undertake?
Why's it gotta be so friggin' hot here? My sack sweats!
Now that you have a weapon to deal with Heimdall, we just need to find a way to get to him.
Aye, if that's still the plan.
It is. I will protect my son.
So, then it seems the original plan to avoid Ragnarok has fallen a bit by the wayside.
That is up to Odin.
Yes, that's rather what concerns me. Listen, brother. Those things he said to you...
His words are nothing.
True. Though I expect retaliation is no empty threat. We need to think through the ins and outs of it.
You're getting ahead of yourself. Let's see if Sindri has had any luck.
No, Leanedworm? Well, keep up the search, my friend.
So, who else are we likely to encounter amongst your detachable emotional apparatus?
We must go.
see what we done. Do the thing!
Oh, look at that! She's special, that one.
Ain't gotta tell me.
Have you found a way to reach Asgard?
Not as such. Had a few ideas, but they didn't so much work.
Brother, without a way to Asgard, what are we doing?
I do not know. I need to think. I am tired.
So, you're sure nothing unusual happened with the lady? Nothing at all?
Nothing whatever. Smooth as snail shit, like I said. Why? There's some reason you expected it to flip sideways?
What? No, no, of course not. I'm delighted to hear everything proceeded as planned.
Well, they did. And it was a proper adventure to boot. I taught them all about the nature of the thing and the form of the thing. Become a whole motif.
Making up words again.
I said it was a motif, and it was beautiful.
You are impossible.
I'm the most possible one around here. Let's make something, then. Need something special? What's the Witch of the Woods need? Make up your mind? Ready when you are.
Where are you going, brother?
Sleep.
So we're just keeping blindly on then, hoping we don't walk headlong into Ragnarok. Is that your plan?
Kratos. You all right? Well, your father seems very ready to go. Shall we then? Also appears content to let us drift on the river. Do you enjoy the gentle waves, little one? Your father and I traverse this river often. One day, you will learn to navigate its waters. We live deep in the wild woods. The most beautiful forest in all of Midgard. It is safe and serene here. Game is plentiful, and you will want for nothing. You're not far from the place your father and I first met. We nearly took each other's heads off. But he's softened since then. Unfortunately for you, he remains dreadfully stoic. I suppose it will fall to me to teach you language. Your father can teach you to hunt. Or perhaps that will fall to me as well, since all he seems to be good for is grunting. Have you nothing to say to your son?
What would you have me say, Faye?
Anything. Let him learn your voice. Let him know you.
He is far better off knowing as little as possible.
Knowledge is not always a burden. Think. The mighty god of war, frightened of his own child.
I do not fear our child, Faye. I fear for him. He is innocent.
We are not our failures. We are not who we were. We must be. Atreus is our future. Keep him safe, Kratos. Protect our son.
What did that wall ever do to you?
Building focus. Something my father taught me.
Did it work?
Not yet.
So, what you focusing on anyway?
Controlling my emotions. Heimdall keeps trying to make me lose my cool. I can't give into it.
Through. It's through. Hey, be cool.
Training without me?
that a good idea? Training? I mean, I think it's a great idea, but won't your mom be mad if she finds out?
Good point. But did you consider?
No, it didn't. It didn't hurt, also. Mm-hmm.
Anyways, Grandfather wants to see you.
Oh, Grandfather. Right, okay. Here, then take this. And, send my regards to Sif, Lady Sif. And, Atreus? See you later. And Thrud? Bye, Thrud.
Midgardian boys are so weird.
Weird can be good.
The two of you, I swear.
What's in the jar?
Milk curd. Mom's favorite. It's his way of helping. Grandfather's in the study. Catch up later?
Nicely equipped. What needs work? Thor's room. Everyone back home would freak if they knew I was in here. Wait, what am I doing in here?
It's a lot more complicated than you think. You don't need to know why things...
But I'm old enough.
This isn't about your age.
Then what is it about? Because by this point, Magni and Modi...
were set on the path that led to their death. I don't understand.
You never try to.
Then help me. Why are you so intent to walk the same path? And with that boy, no less.
It's not about him. I just... This is my dream. Haven't you ever?
You're not some farmhand. We're Aesir. We have duties, not dreams. And you need to start acting like it.
Sometimes I hate you.
Out of here. Maybe Odin's down in this library.